know, the Holy Prophet says, the Hadith says, "Dhikra Aliun Ibadah." So I wanted to, before I share some verses on Fatima Zahra alayhi salam, just share some verses in praise of Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam. For indeed, and I hope inshallah you can share with me this barakah and these blessings in rehearsing and reciting the virtues of Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam. For indeed, against the wish of the best of creation, the love of Ali, he splits Muhammad's nation. Against the wish of the best of creation, the love of Ali splits Muhammad's nation. To Ali we owe our very religion. Recite virtues of Ali, and to Allah you shall ascend. Tell me, can there be anyone like Haydar? Open your heart, just like he opened the Kaaba. The house of Allah obeyed Ali's mother. Walls worshipped for centuries, for Ali would crack and bend. The house we prostrate to, it swayed like his cradle. Since built by Ibrahim, it had remained idle. Born there, and yet never bowed to an idol. When his eyes first saw their stone of their destruction, he dreamt, who, at his own risk, slept in the Prophet's bed, praying he'd be safe when they'd find him instead. The Quran itself thanks him. Have you not read? Allah himself would salute Ali when verses in his praise descend. Whose skin bled before Muhammad's thought to bleed? In war, whose name did he call to intercede? When he ascended, whose voice did Ahmed heed? Comforted by his beloved, just as Allah would intend. Whose sword conquered Uhud, Hunayn, and Badr? With just one hand, who with just one hand raised the gate of Khaybar? Who made Marhab shake when he cried out, I am Haydar, named this name by my mother, and then Marhab would know his end? Whose name was taught to Adam as his first word? His name sweeter than the apple's taste when called. Through his light, Adam saw the beauty of God, and to receive his Lord's love, blessings on Ali he'd send. Who did Ibrahim call to cool the fire? Because unable to burn are the lovers of Karrar. Ali became the ark that rescued Prophet Noah. No surprise, it's in his blood, because prophets he'd always defend. When met with Goliath, who did David call? Who saved Yunus from the gut of the whale? Who'd give Yusuf hope when he was locked in jail? And when Yaqub lost his sight, to his eyesight who'd attend? From whose patience did Ayyub's patience earn? From whose patience did Ayyub's own patience learn? When the dead back to life, Jesus would return the light of Ali he'd call for, and he would yearn and place it within their chests. For the love of Ali revives the dead. Whose name did Moses call when splitting the Red Sea? Whose name did Miriam call standing by the date tree? Who did Muhammad yearn when alone he would be? Ali is courage, Ali is strength, and Ali is Muhammad's greatest friend. So call Haydar when this world stands up against you. Call Haydar when this world stands up against you, because he shows us that the righteous prevail even when few. With Haydar on your side, you will make it through, inshallah. Like Muhammad, call Haydar and his hand to you he'll lend, because Ali's love is the soul of our religion. For know that there would never be Islam without him. His name is called by the angels, by the men, and by the jinn, a secret deep in the heart, and one that few comprehend. Ali is the light of Allah and of his prophets. Ali is the secret that Allah himself perfects. Whatever praises Allah, Ali protects. Ali is succession's dream, because all he'd succeed, he defends. So recite the virtues of Ali, and to Allah you shall ascend. Recite the virtues of Ali, and to Allah you shall ascend. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.